Want to showcase your pictures on Facebook in a creative way? Watch this tutorial and learn how to create a Facebook slideshow. As most of you know, Facebook has removed the slideshow option from its toolkit. But there is still a way to do it, although only on a business page. Let's have a look. Once you're on your page, go for the publishing tools. Click Create Post to make a new post. You can type in the text of your post now or do it later. Add your pictures. To make a slideshow from them, hit Turn into Video. First, you'll need to select an image which will be the intro slide for your slideshow. Now pick one of two options. Either have your logo pop up during the slideshow, or show it on each slide like a watermark. Click Next. Change the background color of the title card and type in your text. Add your logo and pick a background color. Click Preview to see the result. And that's it! Your post with a slideshow is ready. Publish it now or schedule for later. Looks like too much trouble for such a simple video. But what if there was an alternative way to create a more striking slideshow for Facebook? Let's see how to do it in 5 minutes with Smartshow 3D, an easy-to-use slideshow maker. Run the software and choose Slideshow in 5 minutes. Here you'll find ready-made templates for various occasions. Pick the one you like and hit Next. The software will show you the recommended number of pictures for this template. But you can add fewer or more images. Add your photos and click Next. Now choose music for your slideshow. Either add your favorite song or pick a tune from the built-in collection. Click the Synchronize button to sync the slideshow to the music. Hit Done. Let's change the title. Right-click on the title slide and select Edit Text. Type in your own slideshow title. Click Apply and hit the Preview button to see the result. Now click the Create Video button. The software offers dozens of export options, including a slideshow for Facebook. Pick a suitable format and save your video. After the slideshow is ready, go to your Facebook page and share it with your friends. Now you know how to make a Facebook slideshow. And that's not all you can do with Smartshow 3D. Visit the official website for more information.